What's going on, guys? We are back with some more NHL 24 franchise mode with your Chicago Blackhawks. And in this episode, yo, we don't play a home game until Vegas. Holy shit. So yeah, so Swayman's gonna be our starter. Yeah, I want a second center besides Bedard. And the player I actually had in mind was a player I was thinking of before. He plays for the Hurricanes. Jesper Kunkkaniemi. Okay, none. Fuck. Okay, yeah, this team is gonna be bad, though. Like, yeah, we have no one really as a... We don't really have a guy that I trust to play second line center. Maybe you can give an argument for them giving up a Casey Mittelstadt. But, yeah. Don't think QC Mills that's gonna happen. Nope, none. Nothing. Holy shit, Devin Levi. He grew already? Holy shit, okay. But yeah, we have Swayman. And we have, here we go. Opening night. Time to show them what's good.
Hi everybody, welcome back to EA Sports.
And here we are in Pittsburgh.
It's a magical night, opening night, the first of the regular season. And we are about
and here we go. It's Bedard versus Crosby.
The Penguins are going to start with the puck after taking the opening draw. Here's a pass in front.
Holy shit, they're playing Crosby and Malkin together?
Scooped up along the wall by Crosby.
Interesting.
From one point man to another. Grabs the puck in the corner. Nice bank pass off the boards.
Get it out, get it out.
Well, these are the
that's going to see you.
In, James, the ability to get to
and
the
that's going to be a penalty. What the hell?
Penalty coming up as the play's flown dead.
Athens C, what the fuck's wrong with you? What the hell? No. Get in deep. Get in deep.
Battle along the wall. Grabbed along the board by Dickinson. Quick feed to Carlson.
Holy shit, what a hit.
He knew exactly what he was doing with that.
Scores! Brandon Ross. Or Brian Russ.
I love the way they were able to execute on this odd man rush. James really used the ice to
I'm pretty sure that beat a five hole. What the hell, Swayman? What were you reacting to?
Very hungry in this one, and look at this, they get the 1-0 lead.
The coach was talking game's gate about how important it is to get off to a good start, not letting anyone into the game to start it in your barn, and you couldn't have drawn this one up any prettier.
And that shot goes wide.
And that slides right out to center ice. Picked up along the boards by Edler. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick.
Smith.
And that one's turned away. Puck scooped up by Athanasiou.
Coming off the Jennings Trophy last year, that's a really nice way to get your season started. A sharp save.
And now it's grabbed by...
Scores! Alex Edler.
Well, working hard, sticking to the game plan with good habits, and they're back to evens. Well, that puck is on and off his stick in a hurry, and it needs to be from that low zone slot area. James just beats the goaltender because
Tristan Jarry.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. For the puck, and he loses control. Picked up along the wall by Hall. Tenorti's got it in the defensive zone.
Pulley Harvey.
Across the line and on the attack.
Jesse Pulley Harvey shot.
Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall.
And that's saved by Jarry.
I'm not sure where the defense is, but I'll tell you what, the goaltender has been outstanding. Made a flurry of saves to keep his team in this one.
Jones helps his team by being strong in the puck and makes switching to the backhand and burying it. His beauty backhand zone ability is surprisingly accurate. Look to one of these players to be a difference maker in this one. Back up to the booth.
Off a stick and they can't connect. With the stop.
Great positioning by the goaltender to redirect it to the corner, getting it out of danger.
Oh, a nice block by Taylor Hall.
Start the transition game. Now a quick pass to Achari. Pittsburgh's on the attack. And he takes the dish. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. Snaps it on net. Oh, and he gets a piece of that one. Shit. To keep it out.
Well, this save is all about the compete to find the puck. I mean, it's a battle, and you're trying to outbattle your opponent. You can see him bobbing up and down, trying to find the puck. He finds it at the last minute, reacts, and makes the save.
See if we can pick up some momentum again here as a face-off is ready to go. And they take possession off the draw here at their own end. Stopped by the goaltender. Slides it back to the blue line.
Scores! That shot gets blocked.
Takes the feed. Here's a chance. Turned aside with a glove by Jarry. More than half the frame has been played here.
And that's me another power play.
Well, when you're looking for a goal, being short-handed is not ideal. You're also killing valuable time where you can be pressing when you're kicking.
How the fuck are they tripping? That is Jeff Kerner!
From someone in front. From the left side, he moves it up ahead.
Shot City made. Great opportunity there. Chicago's game position. Good forecheck. Can't get it to go. Big play inside the defensive zone. Looking to break out here on the power play. Moves it quickly over to Crosby. Fires it. Great read as he crouches down to block it. Quick pass to Crosby. A chance. Shot City made. Yeah, this is going to be a long first year. Derek gets 2 assists in this game. Prospects. Like we have some all right ones. Against the Leafs. And this is going to be Connor Bedard's first home game. Wait, how many points does he have? Bedard is 6. On the young season. And I have yet to score a goal with Connor Bedard, so... That's definitely a goal of mine. Athanasiou picks off the pass. Bedard. Shot save made. And Bedard can't get the puck. Well, he's not a passer, so. Save made by Robin Leonard.
Great job with some great pushes to get to the top of his crease and make the save from a high danger area.
Getting closer to the halfway point of his. I just think just keep on being a pain in the ass. And that's me a power play. Shot save me. FNCU shot goes wide. Scores! And Seth Jones. The slapper from the point.
through the first period and they lead it. And they win the draw on their own end. Moves it quickly over to Stevenson. And he takes a shot. There's a great close.
That's saved by Swayman.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Chicago's up 1-0. They win the faceoff here in their own end to take possession.
And here comes Athanasiou.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
A goal saved me by Swayman.
I thought he could have shot the puck, James, but he elects to deke, and when he dekes, he just isn't able to outweigh the tenders able to make the save.
Vegas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. And he takes the feed. Nice dish from the left wing. Quick pass to Anderson. Grabs possession of the puck. The Blackhawks gain possession. Puck scooped up by Foligno. And now it's grabbed by Anderson.
Anderson's shot save made.
Vegas with possession in their own zone. Offside the call.
Second call offsides.
Past the midway mark in this period. 1-0 the score. Nice job tying up his opponent. He grabs the puck here at the point. Centering feed! Oh, and he fans on it! And loses possession after a solid hit. Leonard's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. The Blackhawks have used their advantage shot to take the lead here in the first. Vegas takes possession off the draw.
And that shot goes wide. What the fuck? The hell was that?
Vegas plays it against the boards. And they'll battle for that loose puck along the boards. Slides the puck to Puljujärvi.
Puljujärvi.
Chicago's got it across the line. And he's ridden off the puck. Feed to the middle. And that goes off the body and a ride.
Tenorti's made a fantastic play, James, and he's falling to the ice. He's got the puck on his stick, and he still has the ability to lower that bottom hand and find a way to redirect the puck to the net. I mean, that's tenacity. That's courage and finding a way to compete and will your way to the net.
Dropped him in the open ice. Vegas looks to move the puck from their own end. Takes the pass. Taken by Athanasiou. The Golden Knights gain control of the puck against the wall. Some good stick work to force that turnover. And it's a quick pass to Wong. The Golden Knights played along the wing.
Shot, save me. By Swayman.
Chicago's looking to take this lead into the intermission here as they've put a lot of pucks on net so far. And they win the offensive zone faceoff, and here we go.
Theodore. Petrangelo shot gets blocked.
Vegas has it in the offensive end. Going after that loose puck by any means necessary.
And they shot by Corey Perry. That will be cleared.
That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments.
I generally feel like we played well.
The Blackhawks are up by one in this
Shot tipped on goal.
James are dictating the pace of play, and they're converting on their opportunities.
Vegas steps inside.
Marshall shows shot goes wide.
It's all part of the game, but Cheryl, you've got to connect on that one.
Well, you do, especially when you get those grade A scoring chances.
Scores! Taylor Radish.
Performance tonight, and they've just thrown everything out the net. I think players want to pad their stats, and they've been peppering the goalie.
Eichel's won the draw at center. Moves it to Marchessault. And he shuts the door on that. Chicago's got the puck along the boards. He looks deep to Jones.
Wait, why is Jones all the way up there? You're defensive. Get back.
Denies him in front. The Blackhawks scoop it up along the boards. The Golden Knights ready to go on the attack. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. They just keep coming in waves here in the offensive end. Breakaway.
So tried to outweigh him.
This is a great play by the tender to anticipate and get across to make that save.
Blackhawks lead this one early in the second period. They have certainly had a lot of jump offensively tonight. The Golden Knights take possession off the faceoff. Loose puck battle along the
board. Dig it out, dig it out. Oh, Stevenson picks it up. White Cloud.
The Golden Knights carry it along the wall. Slides that one right across the blue line. The Blackhawks have it against the wall. And he maintains possession.
Chloe Harvey.
Fresh on blocks,
fresh him up.
2-0 lead.
Fresh him up.
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Puts it to the middle, and that's intercepted. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone.
Oh, and Carrier shot goes wide. Johnson shot, and they're whacking away at it.
Great use of the stick to poke it away.
Scores! Corey Perry!
And he puts it in.
Corey Perry turning back time.
Dickinson.
Gotta figure he knows about this next milestone. He's only one goal away.
Quick feed to Stone. The Golden Knights take it along the wing. And that puck leaves the zone. Chicago's got possession at center.
Centering pass. The pass over.
Rewarded for their efforts. to take possession here in the offensive zone, and time to go on the attack. Dished on over to Martinez. Off the wall and right to the stick. Nice play. Monster save by Swayman.
What an incredible glove save by the goaltender. I mean, he gets out to the top of his crease. He's challenging. He's saying, hey, try and beat me on this side.
That's Swayman.
Right away to make the save.
Fires it on net. That's poked away. What a stop there.
And what a save.
And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs.
Getting across to deny Bedard.
Chicago's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late.
Just get across to stop Bedard. Bedard.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession.
The shooter's in a coveted spot on the ice, right in the middle of it, with a good look, and he makes an incredible save by getting squared to the puck and turning it aside. Love the pressure on this shift, really dictating pace. They're like a wave of momentum, and they're tough to contain.
Pucks it away in his own end. The Blackhawks have it now.
Scores! Did what's his name get some starts? Razik has gotten two starts. Dog, you're asking me out of here by February. Go play for a contender. He has some questions. Son of a bitch. I'm not actually gonna pull a trigger on any of these trades. I'm just like spitballing. It's just seeing like what we can get for Only team that wants him is Vegas. He's on a trade clause. Third and fifth for Dixon. San Jose. Okay. Yeah, I don't want him to do that well this year. Because I want him to... I want to draft this year, and I want to see like what we can make happen. We'll get our first round pick. I was thinking about going 2 months, but no, I won't. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed it. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.